too close. I thought my backside was toast. I must be quick. I've got a complete rebel archive. Stardate. March 28th, 2112. Although I am yet to uncover the exact date on which music died, it is clear to me that an ancient entertainment phenomenon known as X Factor played a crucial role. Soon, pop stars were being created at such a rate that they were famous for less time than it took to play their records. Corporate, soulless, puppets dominated the charts, murdering classic songs from early, far superior artists. Society collapsed. Music became computerized and regimented. The Global Soft Corporation took over the planet. A one world government with her royal nastiness, Killer Queen, as supreme president. Global Soft told the people how to live their lives, how to dress, how to eat, how to sleep, how to think. Global Soft's weapon is the music, a society kept in control by a total lack of creativity. The age of Gaga had begun.
Oh my! Oh my, oh my, what is this? Do I see a little silhouette of a spy?
Khashoggi! Pleasure to finally meet you. What brings you to this neck of the world, this time of night?
Tell me, old man, why are you so interested in what is past?
Because it's the past gives us hope. Hope of freedom.
But you have read the secret histories. Surely you have learned that there is no hope.
There's always hope! Hope is a birthright. You can't take that away.
Then where is it? Where is this hope?
Any way the wind blows.
Pathetic! Confine this miserable creature to the seven seas of Rye.
You'll never crush the Bohemian spirit.
Watch me.
No, make love, not war.
Thank you. year with outstanding results.
Woo! Only 4 pupils this year failed to obtain the required AAA-star grades. However, I am delighted to inform you that those 4 pupils and their parents have been brutally executed. But for now, it's the summertime. Get out there and get revising.
Thank you, teacher. We will.
Hey, you.
Yeah, what?
You're all clones. Gaga sheep. Fools, morons, don't you understand? You're all slaves.
Come on, it's the summer holidays. Think of all those days of revision in the sun.
Revision? I thought the idea of a holiday was a break from work.
But you were on course for several AAA star grades this year. You excelled in the performing arts. You could have a job with
any part of global stuff you choose. How about computerized data programming?
I don't want to program music.
Or data distribution. Oh, girls love a good distributor.
I want to make music. You know, real music. My own music.
Now listen, student 24601.org. You know it is for
my name is Galileo.
Well, you are not entitled to have a name until you are over 21 years of age and earning over £100,000. Nobody on planet Earth is called Galileo. Where did you come up with that?
I found it. I heard it. In a dream. I have dreams, you see. And I hear noises. Screeching, thudding, banging noises. Words. Words drop into my head. Too many words. Help! I need somebody. Help! Not just anybody. This existence is wrong. I can't get used to living without hope.
Be careful what you say, student 24601. Your operators will be listening. You live in a perfect world. What more could you possibly want?
To break free.
the law.
Of course, but he doesn't care. Is he a bohemian?
Yes, he is. He chooses to not live according to the rules of our society. Has he ever tried to make a musical instrument?
Once, in DT studies, the boy was caught trying to stretch a rubber band across an empty lunchbox.
Did he try to clog it?
Yes, sir.
I shall have to talk to this boy.
Find me, 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 find me
very touching, young lady. But surely you understand that the company loves you.
Global soft equals oppression.
I told you, Commander. She is evil. A rebel. And she hasn't had her plan assigned for at least a week.
Arrest her!
No, don't.
Junior executives, senior executives, chairman and women, and all artificially created life forms. Please prepare to welcome the chief executive of Global Soft.
Yes, Mum, I'm afraid that I do. The legend clearly states that musical instruments still exist somewhere on planet Earth, at the place of champions, hidden within the living rock.
Oh, no!
Oh, yes.
Rock? But which rock? And where? The whole planet's a rock if you didn't know!
Ha, ha, ha!
And what of this new star that is supposed to guide us? Even our scientists cannot find it. There is no new star.
Not that we've spotted, Mum, certainly.
Well, new star or not, I shall crush every rock on planet Earth to dust. If these written tools of freedom do exist, I shall find them. Two more.
As always, Mum, you leave me limp with excitement.
Watch it, or I'll leave you stiff with rigor mortis. And now, back to the real business of Global Soft. The business of taking by force the imagination of every child on planet Earth. Take a memo. Email .dl all consumers planet-wide. Global Soft is in control. Global Soft must be obeyed. Global Soft loves.
Found your laptop, boy. We have tapped into your emails. We've read the notes you keep. Do you realise the serious, potentially fatal trouble you're in? Something funny, boy?
Didn't think the cops could read.
Why do you? Imagine there's no heaven.
Well, it's easy if you try.
What does a wop-bop, a loop-bop, a lop-bam-boom mean?
Isn't it obvious? It means a wop-bop, a loop-bop, a lop-bam-boom.
Do you really have a girl named Daisy who almost drives you crazy?
Of course.
Then where is she? What is her email address? How does she love you? How does she drive you crazy?
You're madder than I am. There is no girl named Daisy. I wish there was. I just wrote it. That's all. It's appeared in my head.
Don't play games with me, boy. I'll make you wish you'd never been born at all.
Don't you think I wish that every day?
Who is Tom Jones? And what is Tom Jones' fever? Is it a common computer virus?
Well, it's not unusual.
Where is Penny Lane? What are the strawberry fields?
Underground. Overground. Wumbling free. Tell me, boy, who are Tinky Winky, Dipsy, La La and Poe? And why aren't they always saying,
I wish I knew. Oh, I wish I knew.
Tell me, boy, do you know what a bohemian is?
Haven't you got it yet? I don't know what anything is.
Good, I think we found you just in time. Oh no, not yet. Soon, yes. First, I think this boy will have his uses. Shoggy to Killer Queen? Good news, Mom?
It had better be. I'm just having my legs waxed. Ouch, fool!
I sent.
I'm sorry, she's from Barcelona.
Anyway, Mom, I believe the last remaining rebels will soon be within my clutches.
Then you must crush them, without mercy. Nothing and no one can stand in our way.
I advise care, Mom. The last thing we want to do is worry the Gaga girls, particularly now with summer upon us once more.
There are no seasons in this virtual world, Commander.
Not online, Mom, but sadly, the physical world still exists. It's hot out there, hot and edgy. The rivers are drying up. The polar ice caps are melting, and the resistance is growing.
The Bohemians?
Of course.
Who are these people? What do they want?
Oh, they want it all, Mom, and they want it now. They want their revolution, their rhapsody.
The Bohemian Rhapsody is a myth. A myth! Do you hear me?
That is not what they believe, Mom.
Then there will be no rhapsody, for there are no instruments left on planet Earth, and the kids will never, ever make their own music again! Ouch, fool! ¿Cómo que no sabes hacer lo que estás haciendo? No tendrás tu McDonald's si lo haces otra vez! Khashoggi! Destroy every rock on planet Earth. The instrument must never be found. Don't fail me, Commander.
Myself Galileo.
Cool name.
thanks.
Wasn't being serious. Mind the shot in it?
Well, I
suppose... Gazza, why were you arrested?
I hear words, sounds, music. I'm mad, you see.
I can clearly see. I was arrested because they don't like the way you dress.
I think you dress beautifully.
Thanks. What's last year?
I don't know.
Do you know anything?
Yes, I know that I'm different, which is why the clone guys and the boys don't hate me.
Gotta go, girls hate me.
Do you know why they hate you?
Yeah, I think I'm weird because I don't wear Ethel Austin's latest cyber designs.
They hate you because they're scared of you. Because you're an individual.
What do you think they've done to us?
I don't know. They haven't wiped our brains.
Do you think they'll ever just give up and leave us alone?
Don't you get it? We're a threat, a virus on their hard drive. And they won't give up until they pointed their little arrows at us.
Dragged us to trash. We've got to fight back.
What a wonderful world this could be.
A world with understanding rather than fear.
A world with individuality and creativity.
A world without poverty or war, just love.
A world without pressure. Pushing down on me.
Exists.
Oh, but he already does, Mum. Though he doesn't know it. He doesn't know himself at all. But I do.
I have always had a talent for spotting potential.
And crushing it.
That's my job, ma'am. And soon there'll be nothing left on planet Earth but untouchable marketing and unsuspecting consumers. Put them together and what do you get?
Alchemy, Khashoggi. Pure alchemy magic. One dream, one soul, one prize, one goal, one golden glance of what should be.
It's a kind of magic
shaft of light that shows the way. No mortal man can win the day.
It's a kind of magic.
The bell that rings inside your mind is challenging the doors of.
Nice! A bottle to blow across.
Wow!
An
quiet to trunk.
Sweet, sweet music. If only we could find another piece of wood to bang against one we've already got. Your job is to take the stuff back to the heartbreak.
Rick.
No, you're not a job alone. Can't do half the things I've done. If all I'm thinking about is you.
Sometimes I wish we'd never even heard of the vibe.
You don't mean that.
No, I suppose not, but it's tougher every time you go away.
I always come back. One day, I'll bring the dreamer with me.
Sometimes I think it's us that's dreaming, but maybe it means it really did die.
It's only sleeping, baby. It won't be me that wakes it. But one day, I'll find the man who can.
Oh, great.
If we could just find the lost vibe, we could share it with the whole world. You know what we get then, don't you? We'd get it all. Adventure seeker on an empty street. Just nanny creeper, lying on his feet. A young fighter screaming with no time for doubt. With the pain and anger, I can't see a way out. It ain't much I'm asking, I heard him say. All I want is a future.
Salvation in the place of living rock. A bright, bright star will guide the way to where the champions play.
Sounds like rubbish to me.
I think I dreamt a name for you. You know, a beautiful, strong and wise name.
You only met me today.
I always knew I'd meet you, that there was another rebel, another wild thing.
Okay, so, what do you want to call me?
Scaramouche.
Scaramouche? Don't you think that's a bit, you know, pants?
Well, I dreamt some others. But frankly, I thought that was the best.
What were the others?
Beelzebub, Long Tall Sally, Honky Tonk Woman, have you seen the Scary Diamonds, or Fat Bottom Girl?
Scaramouche. I'll take Scaramouche. Actually, kind of like it. Sounds lawless. Almost like what a tune used to be.
A tune? Yes, Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Do what?
I mean, do you hear the drums, Fernando?
Drums? What's going on in your head?
I hear words, sounds, drums, and guitar solos.
It would have to, yeah.
Well, perhaps doing the fandango is just about being friends.
Never had a friend before. Always thought I'd like one though.
Well, do you want to be my friend?
If you want.
I do, I really do.
Okay, so we're friends.
This is so cool.
Wow, that's on my first kiss. Mentally unstable freak boy. Get it!
Oi!
What? Get it! What are you doing? Oi! Ow! Ow! Hurry up! Oh,
quick! Where did your boyfriend get the words?
What boyfriend? What words?
Long Tall Sally, Honky Tonk Woman, the words behind the words of the past, the words of the ancient text!
You've seen the fragments, you've been to the Heartbreak Hotel, you're a spy!
I said I don't know what you're talking about. I just hear things in my mind, that's all.
Who are you?
I don't know. I am a walrus. I'm just a teenage dirtbag, baby. I am a five-starter. Twisted five-starter. I am the one and only. I'm just too sexy for this shirt.
You just hear these words in your head?
Yes, I don't know where they come from. It drives me mad. All these phrases and sounds. Stupid, useless phrases and questions. Too many questions. Why do fools fall in love? What's the buzz? Who was the real Slim Shady? Do you hear the people sing? Who let the dogs out? Who?
Me! I think we found him! The one we've been waiting for! The dreamer!
Mersey's a spy! Kill him now!
No! This is him! The one we've been waiting for all our lives!
Test him! And his chick.
Mama! Just killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled the trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun, but now I've gone and thrown it all away.
He knows the words, we've never even seen them. He's definitely the dreamer.
Then what does it mean? Tell us! Who is Mama? Who's been killed and why has all been thrown away?
I don't know!
We've been searching for its meaning all our lives!
I tell you, I don't know!
You have to come with us!
Not her. She's not the one. We don't need her.
I'm not going without Scaramouche.
Gaza, who says I want to go anywhere? These people, they could be killers! No offence.
We're the resistance, the last hope!
We are the Bohemians!
And now you have a choice. Are you ready to break free? Are you ready to be champions?
No. That sounds a bit boring if you ask me.
What?
Joking, Gaza. Of course I want to go.
Alright.
But what you must understand, if you come with us now, there is no way of going back to Gargoyland. You'd be an outcast forever!
Sounds perfect. Let's go!
Nothing you can do about it.
to the Heartbreak Hotel.
Who are these two Brits?
I think I found him. The one I've been waiting for. The Dreamer.
The Dreamer? Just because he has excellent muscle definition does not make him Justin Timberlake.
Yeah, but he calls himself Galileo.
Galileo? Then he must have read the ancient text. He must be a spy.
Which is what I said. He says he dreams the words.
Anyway, he calls a chick Scaramouche.
What is this chick business? Do I have feathers? Do I lay eggs?
Oi, lady, the text teaches us that in the age of rock, babes were known as chicks.
Something tells me you've got that wrong.
You keep speaking of these texts. What are these texts, anyway?
Fragments, nothing more. Stuff we and other behemoths across the world have found.
We have scraps of stuff, magazines.
Yes, they are kind of like websites, but made of paper and weird. Unmoving commercials stuck to walls, called posters. We took our name from these clues to the age of rock.
I'm Christina. I'm Onyx.
We're girls allowed.
I'm David Bowie.
And I am Paul McCartney. I prefer to be known as Sir Paul McCartney, or Big Mac into my friends.
And I'm me. You can call me Miss Loaf.
I'm Madonna.
They call me Peepop Dee Daddy Dum Dee Dee Doo. Yee Yee! Oh, hello.
I'm Cliff Richard.
Well, hello there, chums. My name here is Frank Sinatra.
Bob Marley?
No!
Bob Dylan?
No! I'm Bob the Poet, Bob the Rebel, Bob the Prophet! I am Bob the Builder!
Yeah! Can he fix it?
Yes, he can!
This is how we do it!
Yeah, boy!
And who are you?
I am the biggest!
Christ, Carriage, you do look totally rock and roll. What is rock and roll?
What is rock and roll? What is rock and roll?
Gazza, baby, rock and roll can be whatever you want it to be.
Yeah! It's style!
Yeah!
With pleasure.